lot of secrets.
You must not to Hogwarts go again, Mr. Director.
Harry Potter.
No, not Mr. Director. Oh, stupid Dobby.
What's the matter, Harry?
All of the actors are so kind and sweet and generous. And, you know, they've all come up to me and told me how much they've enjoyed my work.
I think J.K., as we call her, is a good writer. Not great, but good. Very, very workmanlike. I haven't read the books myself.
Someone has read all four of them.
I haven't read them either. I've not had time. I've been so terribly busy. I did listen to one of the tapes, but that just made me cross because I hadn't done it.
You see, the thing is, Harry, the thing is, you don't want to end up like Charlotte Church. That's what my agent said. I think that's really sad. You've got to be polite, especially if your talent is limited.
Right, Manny. Right. Hat, rabbit, rabbit, hat. So that's the rabbit. Whist! Is that my thumb? A Manny?
Yes.
Is that still my thumb? Abracadabra. And that's magic.
There's been a word on it, so it normally goes right to the ground.
That shouldn't be. Just saying that I think I've grown out of my invisibility cloak. I don't think it's even going to work anymore. I don't know.
The film is very technical. They have to use quite a lot of computers. I don't really understand it. I still don't even really use a computer for writing on. I still use wet wipes, but they have to do all the effects on computers because the actors simply can't be like a giant or something. And I think a lot of them find that really very confusing.
What am I supposed to look at?
Well, you just look at Hagrid.
But he won't be there. Won't you be one of those computer thingies? Won't you be a giant?
Oh yeah, but you can just look at him now.
Well, how am I supposed to act if there's no one there?
No, no, look. He is there. He's there.
Hey, no, look. What's my eye line?
You're just looking at Hagrid. Everyone is looking at Hagrid.
Oh, we're all looking at Hagrid, huh?
Will he be behind the camera?
Yes. Actually, he's putting me off. Couldn't I just look at someone's hand?
Am I in this shot?
No. You're just standing behind the camera. You're an eye line for everyone else.
But hey, I'm in the shot, aren't I?
Yes.
Am I?
Yes.
Am I?
Yes!
But I'm behind the king.
What king?
King Arthur. Gandalf. Oh, who are you, darling?
Who am I?
Action!
Something in the school's dark past has been awakened.
What's he doing? I think he's talking parcel force. I wish he wouldn't, because it's making me want to pee.
What's the point of hiring? telling actors of our quality and then just giving us one line.
I suppose because they can.
That's it, you've got it in one. Because they can.
Yes, because we will do it.
Mm.
And as my agent always says, more money.
Well, that's debatable.
Don't let's go into that.
I mean, there are models of me on sale in America. I don't get a penny for them. I mean, dolls of me that sell for $20 or $30, and I don't get a penny. All right, now, I did not write the book or invent the character.
Or make the doll.
No, of course I didn't make the doll. I mean, that's silly. Still got my face on it.
This isn't hard work really, though, is it, chaps? Eh? Not like the cruises. Now, that is hard work. You think you're going to have a lot of time, but you don't really. You're always on duty.
Everybody ready?
Oh, God, it's not Quidditch again.
It's got to happen sometime, isn't it? But why?
Yes, why?
It's so pointless.
Am I Slytherin?
No, dear, I can understand every word you're saying.
Both rivalries grow stronger.
Malfoy.
Hello, darling.
So you're the new secret weapon.
That's right, sweetheart. I'm gonna get you, Potter. Just to see if I don't. You won't catch me, Harry Potter!
Back next year to join Basil Brush and his friends for the next Harry Potter adventure, Gobs of Fire. Conspiracy, romance, revenge, action, plot, characterization, editing, music, scenes, catering, lots more special effects, and possibly a younger, more flat-chested Harry Potter.